Yeah, it was called Resistant Materials in my school.
Oh, yeah, of course, me too.
But yeah, like,
the... I got a U in DT, by the way, just for... I thought I'd let you know. How are you? So you realise why I love everything creative. A whole U. I made a scarab beetle as well. I had all, like, the history and stuff, but everything, like, it just looked shit.
Oh, okay.
And then I could, you know, like, they'd be like, okay, cool, you've got to just draw a box and then draw your scarab beetle in this, like, 3D form. And then I lost it. That's it. So I can't do that. What am I going to do? Just draw a box. No, wrong way, Justin. Okay, well, sorry.
All right, well, maybe you try again. It's never too late.
I'm probably better now, actually, at art than I was as a kid.
Well, yeah, I just feel sad now. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Like, oh, God, sorry.
I got a whole U, and I was like, ugh.
what did you get?
What did I get? Yeah. I got an A for my coursework and a B. No, I got A for my coursework. Daniel, you dickhead. Daniel just came in with the stick, you know? It wasn't even a spoon. It was like, oh my God. I got a B for my coursework, the writing part, and then I got an A for my project.
Does that mean you got a B?
I got a B overall, yeah.
Yeah, people who do that. I do that as well. No, I got an A for this part over here.
Yeah, no, because the part that matters.
What did you get?
The part that matters.
I got a B for that over there, and I got an A for that over there, so you figure it out.
Yeah, it was like, oh, yeah, my child's 13 weeks old. Shut your mouth, dickhead. It's okay. Let it be ambiguous.
Oh, okay. I'm with you. Nah, I got there. Justin, it's cool. We're there.
Okay. Yeah.
I got it, man. It's cool.
Okay.